I don't like machines. I like to feel a pulse myself. It's pointless, but it's all that I can do. Except pray. And please listen.
I'm so sorry.
It's not your fault she's sick.
I'm sorry that you had to deal with all of this alone.
I wasn't alone.
No. Thank God for friends and family.
And I have Max. I didn't let myself.
If you had,
most of the time now. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I brought another cup.
Oh, thanks. I had some coffee at the Bronson before I came over.
Tony must be glad to have you around for a while.
Yeah. Not for this reason.
Family's come together in a crisis. He's a good man.
I know. So was Robert.
Yeah.
It's hard to believe.
Exactly.
They said they never found his body.
They said he was blown to bits. What does that tell you?
Maybe he was.
Maybe he wasn't.
Well, everybody got delicious food anyway. How about rest? Did you get any of that?
Yes. She's been quiet for the past couple of hours. What does that mean?
Well, I'd say that's encouraging. Holding her own.
So, what does that mean? If a donor heart becomes available, she'll be strong enough for a transplant?
At this point, yes.
Meaning at some point she may not be. Where is that point, Monica? And how do we know when we get there?
As long as she has an adequate supply of blood to her other organs, they're going to function. It's just that her heart is getting weaker. If there's a drop in her blood pressure, that could signal a problem. And if I see any kind of kidney failure, I'm going to have to put her on medication right away. We have to keep her kidneys open and functioning. It's the only way we're going to buy any time.
Maybe you could give her some medication as a precaution.
No, I couldn't. That would put too great a strain on her heart. It could cause a massive heart attack. No, I don't want to run that risk. We must avoid kidney failure at all costs. But listen, I don't see any sign of that. What I see is a tough little girl. She's a trooper. And that bodes well for a transplant.
If the heart becomes available.
We got her this far. Let's not do worst-case scenarios here. I'll go check now and see where she falls on the transplant list, okay? Are you going to be around?
All day.
Why don't you just get out of here for a while? Take a walk, do something, okay?
No.
She will.
Okay, then I'll come back after round.
Can't take much more.
She's always been so fragile, even as a baby.
Actually, I was talking about Felicia.
She's not fragile at all.
You're talking about something like this could break a Marine drill sergeant.
I want to do something. There's nothing anyone can do except wait. I know I don't have any legal say-so. Felicia has custody of the child. And that you've more or less become father to Maxie.
I don't think that's how Felicia sees it. And I'm sure that's not how Maxie sees it.
Well, that's how I see it.
I never tried to take your place.
I just don't want to be a third wheel when it comes time to making decisions.
Frisco, legally responsible or not, you are Maxie's father. Look, I know earlier when Monica came in, you know, I jumped in asking questions.
There were questions that needed to be asked.
Well, you should have asked them.
It doesn't really matter.
Things are dicey enough, you know. There's no point stepping on anyone's toes. Look, for the record, I'm not threatened by your being here. I hope you give Felicia whatever emotional support she needs. I mean, she's going to need both of us before this is through, whichever way it goes.
Maybe she doesn't need us both at the same time.
You have a point.
Maybe we could negotiate her a little space.
Take turns on shift?
Something like that.
As long as we're subtle about it. I mean, we don't want her to feel like we're avoiding each other.
I'm a WSB agent. Subterfuge is my specialty.
Well, who got you out of that mess in Somalia?
So maybe two guys like us could finesse a situation like this. You go back in there. Tell her I went down to the coffee machine to get some coffee.
All right, man. When you get back, I'll call Robin.
Thank you.
Mac asked the hard question. When is Maxie too sick to even consider a transplant? Well, there's no sign of kidney failure yet, but she can't hold out indefinitely. She is the only one on the UNOS active list with a small P factor. But how likely is it that a heart of the right size with that rare blood factor will become available in time? The odds are so small. I guess slim to none.